very scary and active scene even at this hour. And this deadly shooting happened right next door to the Pizza King, and that's a restaurant that was robbed just this last Friday. And this is surveillance video from the scene that police released, showing three armed suspects dressed all in black and wearing blue surgical gloves as they jump over the counter. If you recognize these men, you are urged to call police.